army has been soundly beaten, and even now the enemy must be plotting fresh atrocities.
General shames himself. He runs. So will his aunt. A defeat. So many good men have died to no purpose. But from this, victory will spring afresh.